A serving officer of the Indian Army has been accused of raping his domestic help. A case has been registered against the major after the victim alleged that he had raped her. Now, the victim has also claimed foul play in the death of her husband, Bhavtosh Singh. Joining us, Bhavtosh, what has the victim alleged in her complaint?
Well, serious allegations have been leveled by the woman in her complaint. She claimed that on 12th of June, the major asked her husband to go out for some work and then sexually assaulted her. She further claimed that when her husband came back, he saw that she was being sexually assaulted, after which she left for her in-law's house. Later in the evening, the husband allegedly committed suicide. She said that she filed a complaint with the police, but the police refused to file an FIR against the accused in this case, who is a senior army officer. She then approached the court, and on the directions of the court, an FIR has been filed against the major. The major has been called twice for the questioning by the police. In fact, Delhi police have informed the army headquarters about these developments. In her complaint, she also claimed that the major, along with his cousin, had sexually assaulted her twice. The police have said that her chain of events and her sequence of events is not very clear, and that is the reason why they have not yet arrested the major in this case.
Right, thanks, Bhavtosh. We'll come to you for more updates and check whether or not the major does get arrested later in the day.